What's going on, guys? Top Chili here, and today I'm going to be playing some Destiny 2, the beta. So, yeah. I'm going to be using the Dawn Blade. Let me switch my grenade, because that other grenade was poop. But, yeah, I use Fusion. But, yeah, I'm going to be playing Destiny 2 beta. I couldn't wait for this. But yeah, I'm gonna be using the Rift. No, the Risk Runner. Let me show you real quick.
Means no victory.
Yeah, the Risk Runner and whatever that is.
Crush your enemy.
But yeah. On Dawnblade. But, I wanna tell you guys my opinions on Destiny 2. This game is amazing. I don't know what else to say. Like, enemy goodness, this is such an improvement from the first one. Like, I love this game. But, I mean, I can't really say that because of the little content that we've gotten. But, I played everything. And this game so far is pretty good. I can, alright, I want to be able to get that one. Alright, let's capture B. But, how are you guys liking Crucible if you have played the beta?
Zone C locked.
I think the Crucible is fantastic. The only thing that I don't like is that Destiny 2 is still at 30 FPS. That's the only thing I don't like. And coming from Call of Duty, which is a 60 FPS game,
I can't wait to see what you do with
this
that.
Is a little slow. I forgot that aiming in doesn't cancel out your glide like it did in Destiny 1. Bang.
Tell them to line up fast.
Hey, watch out, watch out. Got it. So far, I don't want to say that. Somebody messed me up. Oh, okay, I was about to say if I didn't still get him. We did. I got him. I'm not sure which game am I.
Zone C captured.
Alright, so we're losing somehow.
Zone B lost.
I don't really care though. Oh, I'm dead here. Yeah. Nothing that I can really do. So sorry. I don't like to be there.
Zone B captured. You have advantage.
Check that. Okay, I might want to. Now.
5 minutes. Plenty of time to fight. Zone C lost.
Okay, you guys. You shouldn't even have gotten a kill. Okay. Oh yeah, something that I noticed. The health regen is way slower than it was in Destiny 1.
Zone A secure. You have advantage. Your moments of clarity.
Ah, dang it. Oh, no. Okay. Cool, we survived that. Oh, that might have changed. Yeah. Skip grenades.
Zone A lost.
Alright. I'm sorry if you just heard something. That was better than what than what might have came, so. Ooh, what the heck? Oh, okay. I know, melees are three punch now, for some reason. I guess they wanted to make the abilities less useful. Ooh, that was
good. They didn't do anything. Enemy has your zone. Zone C captured. 3 minutes left.
Alright, I have my Dawn to blame. Dang it. Okay, so we're on a little bit of a death streak. We'll use that Dawn blade soon, though. Is that someone else? Oh, I'm out.
Drag them back. Your enemy is pushing for victory. Punish them for it. Zone A secure. You have zone advantage. What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. Don't see lost. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Don't spend all that ammo in one place.
Alright. Sorry. But yeah. Ooh, okay. Don't wait time. Oh, dang it. Whatever. Alright, I still got double kill. Alright, in my opinion, that was a pretty good match. The Dawn Blade, whatever. And they're both very good. I haven't tried the Arc Shredder out yet, but I will. I'll make a video on all three of the subclasses, hopefully. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, like,